the fact that enhancing exchange rate flexibility, to reflect underlying economic fundamentals, which is the orientation taken by China, as you just said, was confirmed as an orientation that Chinese government would stick to. So I consider that this is certainly something which is important. We noted that the evolution in terms of effective exchange rate and also vis-à-vis the euro were not exactly what we would have hoped ourselves. And I do not insist on the fact that this exchange rate flexibility, in our view, is very, very much in the interest of China, which again has taken this orientation and is also a contribution to global growth, which is very important.